John Letham, you have pleaded guilty to the murder of a 15-year-old defenceless child. It is impossible to comprehend how an apparently happily married man with a young child who's running a successful business is capable of such an horrific level of violence. In respect of the murder charge, there is only one sentence which I can impose, and that is life imprisonment.